Back here in Indianapolis, there are plenty of things that race-themed events that you can get to and get you pumped up for the Indy 500
this
Sunday.
That's right, and one of them can help you get the perfect race-themed Instagram picture. Carlos is live here from Indy with the Art of Racing. This thing's pretty cool.
Yeah, and this guy named Micah Johnson took over this building downtown. This is the Shrine, by the way, behind me. And you can see that what he's done with this old abandoned building. You have things on the walls. You have some new art here as far as video game. You can see somebody playing a video game right here, race driving and things like that. It's just the art of racing, and we have Micah with us right now. And first off, we're standing in this room of pink. What does this represent?
Basically, this is a kind of play on the masculinity of racing. You know, girls come in here and they can see pink garage tools all decked out in pink. It kind of is like a way to introduce them to racing.
I love this real quick. You played Major League Baseball. You went to Park Tudor, played Major League Baseball. When did you learn that you were an artist?
2016, Dave Roberts, my manager, called me up to the team.
For the Dodgers?
Yeah. Just got traded over there from the White Sox. He's like, what do you like to do? I looked around at all the superstars and got real nervous.
Yeah.
For some reason, I said painting, and he made me do a painting of Maury Wills, and it didn't turn out that good, but everyone lied to me and said it was really good, and it kind of just propelled me into painting and being an artist.
Well, you've got to see this building downtown. We've got the address at WTHR.com. It's going to be here until the race, and guys, coming up in about a half an hour, we're going to show you an infinity room where you have lights above you, and it looks like you can see forever. It's Instagram art downtown right here in Indianapolis. Ben, Julia?
Very cool. I'll check that out. Thanks.
That is when Indiana high schooler gets to see her dreams of becoming a filmmaker come to life.